everyone. Welcome back to our value education class. Today I am here with you to teach a very interesting lesson, lesson 8 of class 1st, and the name of our lesson is My School. School is a building which has four walls with tomorrow inside. It means school aapke ujjwal bhavishya banane ka sthan hai. It is a place where students study, play, share, help and enjoy. So school is our second home, right? Children, do you love to go to school? Yes, you do. Here Anu and Adi also go together in a school bus. They sit together, talk and enjoy till they reach school. They take the delicious lunch prepared by Mama early in the morning. According to Anu, school is a different world. She says that school is my second home. Not only Anu, but we also spend almost half of the day of our daily life in school. So it may not be wrong to say that it has become our second home. Here Anu told her friend Ninu, "There is a fracture on my pussy's hand." Then Ninu told Anu, "Didn't you feel sad?" She replied, "Yes, I cried a lot." When their class teacher came to the class, they told her about Anu's pussy. Then the teacher asked, "Did you consult a doctor?" Anu answered, "Yes, ma'am. He put a plaster." "Then it will be cured very soon. Don't be sad." Students like Mini Ma'am very much because she loves them like a mother. So why do children love Mini Ma'am? Yes, because she loves them like a mother. There is always a smile on her face. She smiles at everyone even while taking lessons. Mini Ma'am teaches the lessons well. She shares a lot of moral stories with them. She reminds us that it's our duty to love and help our parents. Then Mini Ma'am asked, "Children, don't you want food today?" "Yes, ma'am." "Today you must share your lunch with an old man. Keep it here in this box." Teacher kept a box there and all the students happily joined. Anu likes sharing meals. All her friends share the food like family members. So dear children, what do students do in the school? Yes, in the school, students study, play, share, help and enjoy. And what do we learn from this story? We learn to share, help and to be kind with all our classmates and friends. Also, be respectful with our teachers and parents. Now, let us sing a song. School, my second home, teaches me lessons of life, makes me good and smart, gently with love and care. I see my parents in you, dear ma'am, I feel at home when you teach and correct. School is my second home, school is my second home. Saint Chawra, a great saint, says, "Go to school regularly and recall to mind what is taught during the week." It means you have to go to school regularly and revise each lessons which your teachers taught you. Now, let us conclude our lesson with a short prayer. O God, bless my school, my teachers and friends. Thank you.